The BuildBlock ICF product family is a complete construction system for both residential and commercial construction. Introduced in 2004, BuildBlock ICFs have grown and developed into a wide range of products to solve your construction needs, no matter what the type of structure you wish to build. Let's take a look at the BuildBlock ICF system. BuildBlock ICFs are made from two 2.5-inch EPS foam panels, joined together with embedded high-density plastic webs placed every 6 inches and 1/2 inch beneath the foam surface. ICFs are simply an insulated form for concrete that stays in place after the concrete is poured, providing super insulation and standing up to natural disasters. This amazing expanded polystyrene insulation provides lower energy bills and a quieter, safer environment for the lifetime of the building. BuildBlock ICFs stack easily, interlock securely, and help installers keep walls straight and plumb. The embedded webs provide a furring strip every 6 inches to attach bracing during construction and wall finishes after the home is built. These webs are very strong and keep the block panels together, holding in the concrete during the pour. They also provide easy and secure placement of rebar and nearly eliminate all rebar tying. BuildBlock makes straight, 90 degree and 45 degree corners, several radius blocks, as well as special brick ledge and taper top forms for the top of a wall. The strength of the BuildBlock web, different types of blocks, and many sizes provide builders with the confidence to tackle any project, large or small. In special situations, builders may need to build extremely thick walls. The BuildBlock Knockdown or KD system allows anyone to build walls 4 inches to 12 inches in 2-inch increments. Even wider walls can easily be made with a special bridge clip connector that joins two or more bridges together. The optional Hardwall Connector lets builders create an insulated wall on one side and a concrete-based wall on the other. Sometimes this is required in stairwells, elevator shafts, or warehouses. The KD system is assembled on-site to keep shipping costs low. This block also makes complex rebar reinforcement in commercial projects much easier since the blocks can be assembled around the rebar. The KD corner has the strongest web in the industry to withstand greater concrete pressures from thicker walls during the pour. All BuildBlock ICFs have embossed cut lines every 2 inches vertically and horizontally. This makes it incredibly easy to trim blocks as needed for your project. All BuildBlock webs deliver at least 150 pounds of pullout strength, and the special patented BuildBlock hardpoints, indicated by a BB, deliver more than 450 pounds of pullout strength, exceeding anything else in the industry. The BuildBlock interlock is designed on a 1-inch repeating cut pattern, eliminating wasted material on every job. Block pieces with at least one web can be integrated somewhere else in the wall. This ensures that BuildBlock has the least waste in the industry, saving you money and keeping trash out of landfills. All of the components of BuildBlock ICFs are recyclable. BuildBlock uses recycled content in the manufacturing process where possible. BuildBlock is the longest foam buck on the market, creating a 4040 rough opening without any cuts. The buck is 2 inches thick, ensuring optimum insulation for the window opening. The BuildBlock webs are embedded at least 1/2 inch beneath the foam to ensure no thermal bridging occurs and the different materials don't show through finishes such as stucco or plaster. BuildBlock is designed with full-length attachment points along the sides of the buck and 8 attachment zones across the face of the buck. Embossed markings for concrete consolidation inspection ports are also visible. BuildBlock is bundled to fit above block bundles on trucks to use the space that's normally left empty, making its shipping cost on most block loads free. Thank you for taking a few minutes to learn more about BuildBlock ICF products. We are proud to be your complete ICF construction solution. Please visit our website or explore other videos on our YouTube channel to learn even more about the most installer-friendly ICF.